15. Now to kickstart this evening's program right here at the Pumphouse stage, we have this band consisting of five best friends playing heavy melodic music that is not for the faint-hearted. Now the band songs portray personal reflections of the experiences in life and how they use these experiences to guide their writing. So Baybeats fans, are you guys ready? Alright, so make some noise for Exhibitors!
Thank you. along these 3 years that we have been together. Namely, Ami and Razi from the RSC. The Echo Girls, without a doubt. Losing End, the guys from Mindfuck. Thank you so much for helping us all the way. And also we'd like to give a shout out to Straightforward, Alves, Kaji, Koji, Morning Martians, all the hardcore bands, all the non-hardcore bands. Thank you for making our scene alive. And not to mention our family and friends who has been supporting us this whole way. For this next song, we would like to welcome Brendan Panotto from Force 19 to sing with us. This next song is called Freak Train. If you guys know the lyrics, please sing along. Thank you. some technical difficulties, so... How are you, Baybeats 2015? Nice. Always my time to say that. Once again, we would like to thank each and every one of you guys from the bottom of our hearts that you guys are here supporting our music all this way. Thank you so much. You guys deserve a round of applause. This next song is a very new song. This song is called Broken. How are you guys feeling? Guys, it's the last day of Baybeats, guys. Come on, man, show some love. Baybeats 2015. We sell our EP at the merch booth. So if any of you guys don't have it yet or is interested to get it, please head down to the merch booth. There are plenty more other merch from other bands that you can get also. This next song is called Facade. We'll be right back. our deepest gratitude to Baybeats crew, to Esplanade, to the sound guys, Ashraf, Alex, Zaf, for helping us today. Not to mention to all the mentors, especially Lennon Susay, where you at? Lennon Susay, where you at? It's okay, it's somewhere. Ago on 14th June we released a music video and a single called Deceased, and we really hope that you guys loved it. You can find it on YouTube if any of you guys didn't see it. Shout out to Lepsy for doing the music video. Thank you so much. This next song is dedicated to my late grandfather and also to Shah from Echo Production. Round of applause. And this next song is called Deceased. Yeah. Thank you so much.